This was absolutely wild and amazing. But if you didn't see over the weekend, there was this multi-vehicle pileup on a bridge in Louisville, Kentucky. And while two of the cars got wrecked, that's not the focus of the story, because everyone was watching this tractor trailer that had craned to one side and pierced the guardrail, with it then dangling some 100 feet over the freezing waters of the Ohio River. And trapped inside the truck's cabin, you had the driver, a woman whose name hasn't been released yet. But the main thing is that first responders knew that she was okay, all things considered, because they were shouting down to her, telling her what to do, and maybe more importantly, what not to do, right? Namely, panic. And so then, for 40 long minutes, she waited as firefighters set up a rope system and lowered the man spearheading this rescue effort, Bryce Cardin. With some calling him a hero, others saying he's a guardian angel. I will go with the term BAMF. And notably, while he is trained for this was the first time he's ever done this maneuver for real.
And I told her, I said, just take a deep breath, and then here's what I need you to do, because I need her to assist in, you know, moving certain ways to be able to get the harness on right.
Right, so he straps her into a harness, he eases her out of the cab, and they ascend. But follow to stay in the loop.